Y en la última década han sido múltiples los intentos que han hecho las autoridades del estado de Georgia por ganarse la confianza de la comunidad latina. Sin embargo, acciones recientes, específicamente que han ocurrido en los últimos días, han dejado muy mal parados a los departamentos de policía, ya que se les ha visto cooperando con inmigración, algo que sin duda alguna ha generado mucho temor en nuestra comunidad. Mundo Hispánico tuvo acceso en exclusiva al video grabado por las cámaras que andan en sus cuerpos los oficiales de policía de la ciudad de Chamblee, en el estado de Georgia. En las imágenes se puede apreciar claramente cómo dos de los uniformados fueron los que bajaron a un joven inmigrante de su camioneta. Se lo entregaron a inmigración y al final hasta se estrecharon la mano y se expresaron que habían hecho un muy buen trabajo.
See how we're operating right now?
One thing, you come to look for somebody. You have to get an order.
They have
name.
They have one.
They
have one.
Come over like that.
Well, I mean, they got information they need, man.
You could call the police or whatever you are. They can come just like that.
Okay, they have an order. Okay.
For who?
I don't know. That's what we're trying to figure out.
They have an order that had to come with us.
We just got here.
The order. This is your name. Give me your ID. If it's us, okay. We're done with this. And they just came up to it.
Hey, open the door.
What is that, man? You think that's right? No, exactly, it's not.
Listen, okay? We got called out here to assist them because you guys weren't cooperating, okay? That's why we're here.
If they don't cooperate either.
Okay.
How you saying they're gonna cooperate if they don't show us it? We're in the order.
What's in your ear?
Earbuds?
You got problems with your ears? Is that a cochlear implant?
Yeah.
Okay. Stay here with him. Let's see what the hell's going on. Who's the guy we're looking for? Is it this guy or the other guy?
The guy that doesn't come out. Doesn't want to come out.
Okay. Hey man, you want to videotape better?
No, I'm not gonna get off the car.
Why?
Because I don't feel safe, man.
Okay.
I just told you.
They're saying that you are the one they're looking for.
Okay, show me that.
Okay. Come out and we'll get it.
I'm not gonna come out. They say I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe. I'm not gonna get
Nobody is gonna hurt you.
You never know.
Listen.
I've been seeing many videos of people shooting people.
Listen.
Just gonna have their hands in the pocket.
Listen to me. I've been honest with you the entire time I've been here. Okay? If you cooperate, nothing is gonna happen to you. You understand? If you cooperate,
okay, you have an order. Me,
they do.
See it before I get off the car.
You don't need to see it.
I have to see it because y'all looking for me, right?
Look, they are.
Okay, they are looking for me.
Listen to me, okay? We've been cooperative with you the entire time. Have I raised my voice to you?
I'm really sorry if I raised my voice to you, but I'm nervous.
Okay,
I
understand that, okay? Listen. Listen. Listen to me. Okay? They're checking on the order as we speak to confirm the order. Okay? Step out and we'll get this moving. What is the order for? What would they be coming here to look for you? Are you illegal? Are you here illegally? You gonna talk to him? Okay, so you're hey, listen, you can record, just let this, just make, can you see your hands, okay?
Just tell him to get out.
Come on. We ain't gonna sit out here all day. Come on. I don't want to bust this man's windows. Come on. Huh? Come on. You still have to go to court for it.
Venga, pues.
¿Me puedo acercar?
Venga, venga.
Primero, vamos a hablar. ¿Me puedes apagar la cámara por un ratito?
No, no la voy a apagar.
Ok. Entonces no podemos hablar.
¿Por qué? No simplemente me siento seguro con ustedes. Yo tengo
nosotros no estamos
haciendo... defenderme a señor, punto de video, lo que
señor,
sea.
Nosotros no vamos a hacer nada. No, no tenemos ninguna intención de hacerle ningún daño. Simplemente estamos, estamos conduciendo una investigación. ¿Okay?
Ah, entonces así nos investiga. De la forma que llegaron es como se hacen las cosas. ¿Ustedes piensan que está bien así como llegaron y casi me avientan y tratando de aventarme la puerta?
Ok, y el hecho que usted agredió a uno de los oficiales aquí.
Yo no agredí a nadie, jamás le pegué nada. Me metí al carro, fue todo. ¿Eso es agresión?
No, le diste con la puerta bastante duro.
Oh, okay. I closed the door, man. I didn't hear him.
Alright, can we talk?
We're talking, man.
We're not, this isn't talking. This is you taking a video so you can send
I'm
it to whomever.
Okay, I'm recording because I don't feel safe. I don't feel safe. I'm not going to stop the video, man.
All right, so then there's no communication, man, because I'm talking to your friend here, no problem. He's not under arrest. We're just talking. Understand?
Hey, that's fine. What's the problem with the video? I can do recording wherever I want, right?
You can record. Exactly.
You can record all you want. I'm just saying as an act of good faith, all right?
All right.
If you can turn off the camera, we can talk. That's all. That's
I'm not
all.
Gonna turn off the camera.
Okay. No problem, man. I mean, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna stay right here where we are, okay?
Okay, what's the problem with being recorded, man?
There's no problem with it.
Exactly. So why we can't talk when I'm recording?
Okay.
That's the way
you
I feel.
You have
safe.
Every right to record,
that's
to do whatever
the way
you
I
want.
Feel
okay.
Safe.
No problem.
That's fine.
Man.
That's fine. So why he doesn't want to talk with me when I'm recording?
Listen.
Because he's scared or something.
They're here to investigate, okay?
That's legal. Oh man, what the fuck is that, man?
Listen. Hey.
Hey.
Come out this side.
Just open the door, man. Just open the door, okay?
Come out this side.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, man.
Relax.
Chill.
Relax.
I'm not doing nothing, man.
Relax.
All right. I got it.
Relax. Okay.
I'm not doing that.
Relax.
Hey, Zach, you got to
relax.
Relax.
I got him.
Hey, I can't hear with those things, man.
Is it hearing aid?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
What's your phone?
I thought it was more of a...
He took it away from me,
okay.
Man.
You're under arrest, my man.
For what?
What?
Oh, you have a visa? You have a visa?
Are you looking for me?
Yes, you are.
Oh my goodness.
Matter of fact, you are.
Okay. Go for him. Handcuff him.
Come on. Arrest him.
Right. You want to open the door? Come on again.
All right, we're going to take this guy too.
En las imágenes también se puede apreciar el llanto de los niños, hijos de las personas que habían sido arrestadas ese día, al igual que la madre de uno de ellos.
Por eso lo llevamos a la oficina en Atlanta, ¿ok? Él nos va a hacer una llamada cuando llegan a la oficina, ¿ok? Carga tu teléfono, ¿no? Para contestar la llamada.
¿A dónde dice oficina de Atlanta?
¿No? Ya está en la mañana, ¿ok? Ya está en la mañana. He's going to make a call. I'll talk to you guys when possible. Go to the
We're out of here. All right.
Y Mundo Hispánico buscó la reacción del jefe de la policía de la ciudad de Chamblee para escuchar su versión con respecto a estos hechos. La alcaldía de la ciudad nos dijo, sin embargo, que el jefe no estaba disponible para hablar sobre este tema en particular. Algo que es inusual, ya que las autoridades de esta localidad siempre han sido muy abiertas con la prensa latina. De hecho, han llevado a cabo tantos eventos en lugares donde la comunidad reside, precisamente para tratar de acercarse a ellos y ganarse su confianza. Y la policía de Chamblee no es la única que está enfrentando situaciones adversas ahora mismo con la comunidad latina. También las autoridades de la ciudad de Brookhaven están viviendo algo parecido. De hecho, la agencia se encuentra en el ojo del huracán porque pudimos documentar cómo uno de sus oficiales le exigía a un conductor latino que se bajara de su vehículo para que se entregara a inmigración. Sin duda alguna, son acciones que dejan muy mal paradas a las autoridades locales. Mundo Hispánico, comprometido con la comunidad, vamos a seguir pendientes de este tipo de historias para que usted pueda saber exactamente qué está ocurriendo en sus vecindarios y cómo las autoridades locales están reaccionando tras estas denuncias. Reportando desde la ciudad de Chamblee, Georgia, soy Mario Guevara para Mundo Hispánico. Recuerde, lo vio primero aquí. Gracias.